So which sunscreen came out on top?
So the number one body sunscreen in our test was this one from Rodan and Fields. And this is the Essentials Face and Body Sunscreen. So you can use it on both, which is great. SPF 50, and it applied easily. It absorbed quickly. It didn't leave that white cast on your skin, so it works on all tones. It protected against the sun, which is super important. It also didn't transfer on fabric, so like your bathing suit and whatever you might be putting on. And our users really just loved it across the board. They said it was more like a lotion, moisturizer, and then a sunscreen.